right, let's move. Captain Price, this is 5 Delta 6. We're clearing the east wing and heading for base security. Over.
Roger, Delta 6. We're right above you in the vents. Watch your fire.
Copy that, sir.
Captain Price, 2 Yankee 6 reporting in. We're meeting with heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here. Over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're pulling back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 15 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
Thank you. Guys, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by. Almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Guys, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. You can try pulling it if it makes you feel better. Cheeky bastard.
What's your status? Over.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the launch control room. Standing by. Are you at the far wall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plug the explosives. Go. Stand by for confirmation. Stand by. Stand by. Bravo 6, all warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, check the security feed. It's the Cayenne. He's taken off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get there.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot.
Out. Everyone follow me. Let's go.
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
We're coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeoff.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. He can find us first.
Get in the trucks. Let's go.
You heard the man.